many things as proof that despite the naysayers, we can make meaningful progress on dealing with gun violence. Because make no mistake, sit down, you'll hear what I have to say.
You think
you
fuck Joe Biden! Fuck Joe Biden!